I think it's well and truly safe to say that phones have just stripped the beauty in all the little things in life. Whether it's the sound of your kettle doing that final tick as you know your water's boiled, or the sound of that boiled water hitting your arguably tasty instant coffee you got for $9.95 from Woolworths. But you know it's so good because it's so cheap and it'll keep you awake. We just need to go outside and put our phones down and stop that constant rush of affirmations and dopamine that's just so artificial, and enjoy the little things, enjoy the silence. We need to laugh, love, cry, but obviously the most important is just to live in general. So on that note, I think you stop scrolling for tonight and you put your phone down. Turn off all the lights and enjoy the silence and be comfortable in the silence. I love you all so much and I'll see you guys very soon. But take care and stay off your phones just for a little bit. See you soon.